Hands on three. 1, 2, 3. Hands.
It's our house, baby.
Donnelly, play action to Michael Johnson, looking deep, far right side of the end zone. Bobby Russo wide open, he makes the catch, and he's in for the touchdown. 29 yards from Donnelly to Bobby Russo. 6-0 Blue Hens. Donnelly takes a snap, hands to Pierce, up the middle, he goes and into the end zone for the touchdown. Andrew Pierce runs it in from 4 yards out. It's Delaware 13 and William and Mary nothing. Hollis throwing to the left side, it's intercepted. Travis Hawkins for the Blue Hens. Hawkins to the 18, to the 20, and Delaware takes over. Travis Hawkins on his second interception of the season. Hollis takes a snap, dumps it over the middle, and it's intercepted. Andrew Harrison for the Blue Hens. It was tipped, and Harrison picked it off and has it at the William & Mary 45-yard line. Hollis stepping up, picks pressure. Hollis now will not get away. Finally brought down, Quincy Barr, Leif Walschlager for the Hens there first. Shotgun, Donnelly takes, looking for the end zone, throws, it's caught, it's a touchdown, Nigel White, 20-0 Blue Hens.